This guy can literally drive into the air and just shoot the wrist rocket at him. Now, tell me he's overprotected. And he definitely is, if you tell me he isn't. And this video is probably shorter than the normal videos because I just wanted to finish this guy up here. It's gonna be pretty short, but without the short video, let's get this video on. Come on.
Flame projectors on.
Ever made this thing? I won't check here, but if you were one person who helped make this thing, I'm just saying, is awesome. It's probably one of my best games in 2017. Probably the first new game I played in 2017. I don't know what I said before. Maybe it's 17. But it's one of the best games I've played in 2017. Because it's the only new game I played in 2017. But it's just crazy how much detail is in the footprints of the snow. And how the snow stack amount of snow as you jump in. And the animations for the fire.
Flamethrower.
I mean, this is a bit glitchy. Guys, just take a second to admire how beautiful they pulled off the snow. I mean, really it's just rock, you know, there it's just all white. But it's crazy how much detail is it. Like, that patch of snow probably took a good artist 1 hour to make. And as he run down it really fast, no one pays attention to the little snow that falls behind it. And like the little gun sparks that happen as you shoot. And it's just the smoke dissolving into the ground after you shoot a few bullets. Like, it's just crazy how much work has been in this game. It's not a new game. It's not a new game. And that's what I love about games. Not just the gameplay, mostly the gameplay, because without the gameplay it wouldn't be fun. But the looks. Like, if you have this game compared to, let's say, Dying Light and Just Cause, in each game you're going to have totally different gameplay. and so do these different, like, vines. Like, in this game, you can be whatever hero you want from Star Wars. You just rip, actually, the everything. While in, Dying Light, you can serve the rooftop, going down, and you can have that way, like, faster feel. And
that way, like, operational.
More on a boat feel. And then in stress cars, just grappling onto a car and making the diamonds fly into explosions. That mod just makes you feel even more on a boat. And that's what I love about games. Like, each game is different, but each game is the same.
Oh, no,
you ever made a first game? You must feel proud, even you owe your dad. Still feel proud. We honor you. We honor you. And just think about this. What happens when Treyarch dies down? Everybody in Treyarch dies, and your leader in Treyarch dies. Then what's going to happen to the Earl? Well, it's just going to crumble without DL3. Five,
I always get my mind.
Just make it. Yeah. I know when you play the Star Wars game, we'll pretty be teaching you guys about why I love video games so much. But, and now it has.
I've had worse.
Now I have to kill that monkey guy. Probably burn this duck. Who knows? He may be so broken. I think this is my best person to play with so far, just because of the jetpack.
I'm going to incinerate you. Easy target.
He has a music or heavy music.
Here.
Oh, there comes the music again. How inconvenient.
Buy me some time. Plane projectors on.
like a Jedi should probably waste 5 minutes talking about things that make no sense. Or if they make sense for you. Good for you. Or maybe you have problems too, since you understand what I say.
For you.
It's just crazy how different games can be. I've seen this cool cutscene before in the video. Wait, they won? They won? Okay. Please subscribe, like the video, and comment about something you like in Star Wars, a game that you like. And you can write, "I subscribed," and subscribe to get a free shout out on one of my games. Yes. So why don't you go do that as you watch a different